We believe that buildings can send messages, and one of the messages we wanted this building to send was the importance of imagination in science. So we've designed a building that is in many ways a teacher all by itself. It sparks the imagination, it teaches about the joy of discovery, it reveals in many ways the fact that science has beauty in it.
In the old nanotechnology labs, space for collaborative work was limited. We made it happen anyway, and this was one of the most rewarding aspects of the program. I am thrilled that the new science building is designed to include more space for collaborative research.
One of the best things about the new science building is the common space. It makes it possible to do work outside of class, meet with other students, and talk with faculty. Nanotechnology crosses all of the other sciences, so it's important to be in a place where we can all work together, and it all happens here.
One of my favorite aspects of the building is the open and sustainable design, which prominently features a large sculpture of a nanotube that extends from the lower level, which is the Center for Nanotechnology, throughout the building. When people approach the campus on Fitch Street, they'll see it lit up from the outside. It's a really stunning first visual that sets the tone for the rest of the campus. We're also adding an astronomy control room to help our resident astrophysicist Elliot Horsch continue his cutting-edge developments in astronomical imaging. We're really excited to add new space and, more importantly, cutting-edge features that promote collaborative, team-based, interdisciplinary interaction.
The Wirth Center for Coastal and Marine Studies focuses on research along the Connecticut shoreline. Most of our students are required to do research in field locations. The new science building is a major improvement over the previous research facilities. We also have, as part of the Wirth Center, two new large display aquaria. Students will be able to get experience examining water quality in these two aquaria and animal husbandry techniques by feeding and monitoring the health of the fish.
One of our main goals is to celebrate all the scientists throughout the building. It also gives us a chance to be fun and create unique building framework and elements that are an integral part of the building program. One feature we're particularly proud of is the building's rainwater collection system. This is also a visible and prominent sustainability feature for the project.
So we designed a building that is in many ways a teacher of its own. And now it's time for future generations to enjoy.